Okay, in this scene the fighter will be rescuing the young girl tied up in the chair. She will go up against the male fighter. First he will slap the damsel in distress. Get as close to her without actually hitting her as you can.
That's when I come in?
Yes. You get in a fight with him. Make the fight look good.
I can't wait. Let's get started. Remember your makeup.
Hey ladies, I am taking an early lunch and I probably won't be back.
Have a good day, Mr. Grimes.
And have a good weekend too if I don't see you.
Well ladies, what say we have some fun too? My work is almost done.
Do you have something in mind?
We could try that Kittens Mixed Boxing Club. That might be fun.
Great. Let's all go home and change first.
Hello, Sally. I just got off from the bank. Where's Daddy?
He said that he will be late. Can I go over to Jenny's house?
Just make sure that you are home when our dad gets here.
In this scene, I will be in the electric chair being electrocuted.
You will come in and try to save her. You will get in a fight and lose and be tied up. You know the routine. He will slap you around.
Ah!
Those girls could learn to fight a little better.
There is a mixed boxing club. I might see if I can get my girls in the ring.
Well, I guess she is not going to show up. Let's dance.
There is that Matlow. He is going to put on his magic show. Let's watch, and then go check out the boxing ring.
Ah!
That was quite a show. Let's go see the boxing ring. I will do a couple of rounds with this boxer and then you can come in.
Both of you will enter the ring. The other woman will be tied up. If you lose, she will be completely at the boxer's mercy, though he has none.
Thank you.
This looks like a good place to shoot the next scene.
It's a nice park for sure. Hey, look at that. That's not in the script.
It's for real. What is that thing that is hanging over that girl? Get out your camera.
Well, detective, what do you think about the case?
It looks natural. An animal killed her.
I could have told you that. What about the movie makers?
I checked them out. They are called the Fighting Angels. They specialize in portraying teenage girls fighting crime and getting beaten up by criminals. That animal expert should be here any time now.
So what did you make of the photo that the filmmakers took?
I don't know, Sheriff. It's obviously a canine animal. Maybe a Great Dane.
You don't believe that, do you?
That's what I would put in my report if I was you.
That's unacceptable. I want you to work with the detective here in finding out what this animal is. We'll pay your compensation.
I have heard this place is fun. I thought we could do some things here since production has been cancelled. I'll even go into the boxing ring.
You are really brave. Aren't you scared?
You should not do that. You could get hurt.
They wouldn't hit a girl hard. I'll be okay.
Can I help you girls?
Maybe some sodas. I am buying.
Great. Hey, our house band is about to play. They are called the Country Kittens.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll make it look good, but don't hurt me.
Hey, you are hurting her. Stop it. What are you doing?
Everyone be careful. There is supposed to be some kind of animal tearing women to shreds out in town.
I am not exactly worried about that.
I mean, I don't want it to eat our female guests before they get in the ring.
I will banish it if I see it.
Well, look here. I think it just walked in the door.
Pass us by, Wolf. Get off my property.
You are kind of cute, Wolf. Maybe I will leash you and take you home for a pet.
Okay, that does it, Wolf. You are banished.
He probably would have made the gator jealous anyway. I need to feed him.